Hi folks, it's Evo here from Thundermiss Lure Company, and welcome to today's episode of Thundermiss Fishing Tips. We're out here fishing the friendly waters of New Jersey out in Raritan Bay, right off Sandy Hook, and let me tell you, it's a scorcher today, and I hope the fishing is just as hot. But if you like to drift, and today we're going for fluke, otherwise known as summer flounder, this is the absolute best way to drift for fluke. And what I'm running today is I'm running the new Viper Spoon, the SS model, which is great for saltwater and big fish. And the Viper Spoon to a T-turn here, this is a medium-sized T-turn, three-way swivel. And then down from the T-turn, I've got a sinker. And you don't have to have this style sinker, any style sinker, but I go about two and a half feet to a sinker, and then about 2.5 feet, 3 feet to a Viper Spoon. And all I'm gonna do now is rig this with squid. And I gotta tell you folks, if you like to drift, this is the absolute best method for any kind of drifting, for any kind of bottom fish in salt water. Just drop your line down to the bottom. As long as your sinker is heavy enough to just maintain bottom contact as you're drifting, that Viper Spoon is gonna be flashing and fluttering. I'm gonna tip this with squid or maybe even a sea robin belly and just start drifting. And I'll tell you folks, it's an outstanding way to drift. You catch all kinds of bottom fish. Today we're going for fluke. However, you could be going for halibut, redfish, any fish you want. And it's just an outstanding way to fish. Drop it down and get ready to have a great day on the water. And that's what we're hoping for today. So stay tuned, folks.
Hey, Phil, come on, Evo. Put a whole squid on that Viper.
A whole squid on the Viper Spoon?
Yeah. I see you cut up some rock and robin there.
Yep.
I don't know what I've got, mind you.
Oh, you got a fluke.
It's a fluke.
And it might, might measure. Nice, Phil.
Yeah.
There we go.
Right on.
That SS Viper Spoon, see? Beauty. That's gonna measure, Phil.
17 and a half.
That's gonna measure.
It's looking like it.
Yeah, that's a good fish. Now, we're fishing here in 24 feet of water right now. We're in 24 feet. Wow. I just finished catching another shark.
Hook set.
And that was a good hook set, Phil, on that fluke. That's a nice fluke right there. Phil, I think we're in for a great day today. These Viper Spoons are just hot. The new SS Viper, I love it. Oh yes, we got a fluke, Phil. We got another fluke to complement the one you just caught. Oh, I don't know if he's as big as not. Yours was bigger. We'll see if this one measures. 17 and a half. You got one too, Phil? Beautiful.
I got something, not sure what it is.
Okay.
Feels flukish.
Oh, this one's gonna be close. It's gonna have to come out of the net to measure.
Oh, actually it's sharkish.
A little shark?
Yep.
Okay.
My mistake.
Okay, if this guy will settle down, I'll get a measure on him. But I think this one is gonna be short, Phil. Yours was nice.
Wow, the shark is just going crazy. He's not a happy camper,
eh?
He'd rather be camping.
Okay, goodbye, Mr. 17-inch fluke. Phil's was 18 and a half. And I think my sea robin is still good. And again, all we're doing, dropping them down, and the whole key is just to maintain that bottom contact. There we go, I'm just off the bottom there. And we got a nice drift going. And as long as that sinker is just maintaining bottom contact, and because the sinker is about 2 feet, two and a half feet below your T-turn, your Viper Spoon is gonna be up 2.5 feet above the ground and just drifting away. And that's where all the fluke are. They're holding on the bottom and they see that flash and flutter of the Viper Spoon and they just come up and they hammer that bait. And I gotta tell you, this is nothing short of fantastic fishing. We've only been here, what, 15 minutes, Phil?
Yeah, that's about it. Yeah.
Two shorts, actually. Two sharks and one sea robin, and we just got started. So this is a great spot out here in Jersey, Raritan Bay. If you get a chance to come out, it is a busy place, though, I'll tell you that. This one's got a little bit of weight to him, Phil.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, there he is there.
Oh. Looks good, Eve.
There we go. Don't tell me it's another 17-incher. That's my favorite number today, right? Okay, here we go. Let's take a quick peek. I'll just roughly measure him here. He looks like he's 16. Let me get that hook out. 16 and a half.
At least he's not 17.
Okay. Quick peak fill.
Too short.
16 and a half.
Back he goes, Mr. Fluke.
Okay, but this is just outstanding fishing, I gotta tell you folks. And again, it doesn't matter where you are or what you're fishing for. Remember where you heard it. Just drop a rig like this anywhere down in salt water and you're in for an outstanding day on the water. Unbelievable, eh, Phil?
It is really
time to bait up again. This is outstanding.